to do today. It's just the rear axle to from the rear caliper to the swing arm to the caliper. I did this brake one here yesterday while I was doing anything. And I'm going to do this one, oiled cup, to this bolt here that I pre-drilled just before. And I'm doing this, the oil gauge here to this one. And I will safety wire this one to the oil filter with this hose clamp to here. My drain bolts like I did yesterday, remember? And we went through my nice titanium headers. Anyways, this one is going to come from here to here. And I'm going to do this one to this one, but I'm going to do, I'm going to drain the antifreeze out of this one with just distilled water. And later on, I will add some water. I will not do this today because I think I'm going to put some golfer aftermarket brake pads. And I'm see if I'm going to put some aftermarket brake lines that I hope it fits this bike. So I'm just going to pull this here and this. I'm going to safety wire this front axle, these bolts here, and that will be it. Hopefully, you know, everyone gets the idea. Hardware store, and I bought this galvanized steel wire, 22 gauge. I bought just the 20 gauge, but it's too thick and it's too rigid, so I changed my mind about that one. So 22 gauge is a little more flexible. You don't want to break on you, but inside. Feel it. This wire and just give it a little tilt so it's never gonna puncture anything, and that's it. And it's just when you're ready to take it off, good. See? Bolts. is calipers, brake calipers, the brake line bolts, and that's pretty much it. I mean, this will be for your basic safety wire for NESPA track days and pretty much any organization. If you go racing, I think it's more involved. You have to do more safety wiring and other more specific parts. But for this, that's it. Alright guys, see you later. See you at the track. Be safe.